So as exciting as this has all been, obviously coming out of COVID, there are obviously tons of new members here. There are members that certainly have come up through the Vanguard organization and the cadets, but this is 3 years later, so there's not a lot of veterans that were with us in 2019. There are new staff members on the design team, on the instructional staff, and most importantly, on our admin staff and volunteers. And the reason I say most importantly is that's where it all starts. It's creating that culture, it's getting that systemness. We have been just overwhelmed with Rebecca Compton Allen and her organization, her calm demeanor, her ability to get things done calmly, systematically. And what is clear, and what Jeremy Van Wert and the Vanguard organization is, culture is king. Culture is paramount. And when you have culture, it filters down, sort of like oozing, and we have that. The most positive thing that anybody that hasn't been here for a while that comes in, whether it's their first time for the season, or they may have come to some camps and just joining us now, or whether it's a volunteer, what they can feel is some sort of energy and some sort of something special here. So the positive thing, it starts obviously with the membership. They know the standard. They know the Vanguard standard. They know the drum corps standard. And they want to be that. They came to Vanguard because they wanted to be part of that culture. They know what that is. They're thriving for that. They know what we did and what the aesthetic and the approach was, particularly in the design team that, you know, was crafted in 17, 18, 19. And they want that, and they're thriving that. So they embrace simultaneous responsibility, that is moving and playing at the same time. They love choreography. We have some world-class choreographers still with us, too many to name, but they love that. They love the challenge, and can't's not a part of their vocabulary. That's the mystique of what Santa Clara is. That's the tradition. It's Vanguard. It's innovation. It's the can-do attitude. It's bigger than any one of us or anything, anybody that's here, past, present, whatever, and future. And it's going to be here through eternity. For me, it's that everybody's valued. You're welcome. And no matter what we do today, we're going to do it the best we can. We know if it's not right, we'll try again tomorrow. But it's people and kindness and tradition that matters.